Welcome back, my people. So peep this, yo. It's a special morning. It's a special morning. I don't even know what time is it. Don't worry about the shirt. You know what I mean? Got up this morning to go to work and shit. Hold on, let me fix my mic, yo. What the fuck is going on? Yo? My mic is all out of whack, bro.
Statue of limitations.
I wake up this morning and shit, right? Get the text. You don't gotta go to work today. Oh shit. Why? This is a damn snowstorm. New England, Hartford, fuck it. Now, I gotta be at work at 6:30, right? I wake up at 5:15 in the morning, get the text. Place is closed. Facts? Is this real? Let me double check. So I go and I holler at my supervisor. Yo, are we closed? Yup, I just got the call. Alright, back. I'm up. I'm done. So I decided to do this video. You know what I mean? Play it. We gonna play it. Hold up. What's my remote at? I see a lot of people doing reaction videos and everything else. This is not a reaction video. This is just me just rocking with my boy.
Wait, am I gonna be the story?
No. YouTube, quit this shit with the fucking ads, bro. Don't a bug get me high like you. Don't a bug get me high like you. Bang, bang, bang.
Don't no bug get me high like you. Don't no bug get me high like you. It's 9 in the evening and I'm looking for my dealer.
What's some bud? Where the hell is he at?
And when I can't find him, I gotta use your dealer. And your dealer sucks.
The devil is alive. Have that fire. Marijuana. Tell my mama that I got the blunt rolled up. Oh, baby. So she could give me brain. She really do suck.
Yo, she put a weed on the table. I looked at it. I
said, put that shit away. The devil is alive. Never have the fire. It's on the wire. Marijuana, don't tell my mama that I got the blunt.
Yeah.
16, motherfucker.
Yes, you do.
Fuck this shit.
Yo, I'm gonna tell y'all peoples right now, man. Redman, one of the illest fucking rappers, yo. I put him up there with anybody, yo. I love Redman. Not only because he smokes weed, but yo, Red, Meth. Yo, my top 10, yo. We haven't talked about that shit, my peoples. Check it out. Let me put the guy, let me fix the lighting or something. I don't know how to do that shit, y'all. I just started this YouTube shit, man. I don't give a fuck. I get like 6 views per day. Not even. I only get 6 views. But yo, listen. It goes Pac, Biggie, Eminem, Jay-Z, Redman, Meth, J. Cole, Kendrick Lamar. Got 2 more left, right? Shit. I didn't think about this. Hold up. Give me a second. I just shaved, though. That shit looking right there. I got a little thing right there. I gotta like, comb it down or whatever, but the other two, shit. That's all I got. Did I say J. Cole? I think I did say J. Cole. That boy go hard, man. Kendrick Lamar goes hard, too. And I put them in my list, too, man. Shit. But rock with your boy, man. That's all I got for right now. And Nick Cannon, yo. Listen. It's a shout out to you, bro. Don't do it. Just don't. That's it. It's over. Like, Eminem about to drop an album. I think he is. They said December 20th. Doing my research, I think they said December 20th they're gonna drop an album. Don't do it, yo. Yo, Crooked Eye got two Nick Cannon. What you mean? Eminem don't got no friends. Please. Royce the 5'9". Oh, there you go. Royce the 5'9". And I'm gonna tell you else. I'm gonna tell you who else. Joel Ortiz. That's it. That's my 10. Royce the 5'9". Joel Ortiz. You want to go 11th? Crooked Eye. You want to go 12? Fuck it. DMX. Nah, I just said DMX because I'm looking at the little thing. That's the next video on YouTube. Now, my peoples, I don't know how to do the thing where you got the little video at the bottom here. Right here. At the bottom right there. I don't know how to fuck with that. I don't know how to do that. I don't have the capabilities. My laptop ain't that great. I got that shit from the pawn shop. Plus, I had to go buy a new hard drive. It cost me $85. So, yeah. Just hit that like button. Just because I'm into this YouTube shit for like $200-$300 already. I don't bought a used laptop. Plus, the motherfucking hard drive wasn't working on the laptop. So, I had to go buy a new hard drive. That was $85. Plus, the mouse, the camera, all of that, man. Now, I'm just trying to give you some hood shit. Not hood shit, because I'm not hood. I'm not hood by at all. But I'm broke, so yeah. Low budget productions, man. Fuck it. Holler back at your boy. Now, how the fuck I do this? How the fuck I get up out of here? Okay. Stay tuned and carry on. Trying to be YouTube famous, not rich, but famous. Holler back.
Until next time, stay tuned and carry on, everybody.